अस्सलाम वालेकुम व्यूअर्स, फ्रॉम बिहाफ ऑफ योर लाइव टीम आई एम हेयर। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज़ हिस्ट्री ऑफ OIC, द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन ऑफ इस्लामिक कॉर्पोरेशन इन द इंटरनेशनल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन फंडेड इन द 1969 कंसिस्टिंग ऑफ 57 मेंबर स्टेट्स विद अ कलेक्टिव पॉपुलेशन ऑफ आवर 1.8 बिलियन एज ऑफ 2015 विद द 53 कंट्रीज बीइंग मुस्लिम मेजॉरिटी कंट्रीज। ऑर्गेनाइजेशन स्टेट्स दैट इज इन द कलेक्टिव वॉइस ऑफ द मुस्लिम वर्ल्ड इन द वर्ल्ड and the work of this to safeguard and protect the interests of the Muslim world in the spirit of the promoting international peace and harmony. The OIC has a permanent delegation to the United Nations and the European Union. The official language of the OIC are Arabic, English and French. History of the OIC. Al-Aqsa Fire. On 21st August 1969, a fire was started in the Al-Aqsa Mosque in the Jerusalem. Amin al-Husseini, the former Mufti of the Jerusalem, called the arson a Jewish crime. A call for the all Muslim heads of the state to convene a summit. The fire, which destroyed part of the old wooden roof and a 800-year-old pulpit, was blamed on the mental illness of the perpetrators, Australian Christian fundamentalist Dennis Michaels Ron by Israel and the Zionist, and the Zionism is generally by the Islamic Conference on 25th September 1969, the Islamic Conference, a summit of the representative of 24 Muslim majority countries, most of the representatives of being head of the state, was held in Rabat, Morocco. A resolution was passed stating that Muslim government would consult with the view to promote among themselves close cooperation and mutual assistance in the economic, scientific, cultural and spiritual fields inspired by the immortal technique teaching of Islam. 6 months later, in the March 1970, the first Islamic conference of foreign ministers was held in the Jeddah, Saudi Arabia, and 1972, the Organization of Islamic Conference, OIC, now the Organization of the Islamic Corporation, was funded. While the Al-Aqsa fire is regarded as one of the catalysts for the formation of the OIC, many Muslims have aspired to the pan-Islamic institution that would serve the common political, economic and social interest of the Ummah. Since the 19th century, in particular, the collapse of the Ottoman Empire and the Caliphate after World War I left a vacuum. Goals. According to its charter, the OIC aims to preserve Islamic social and economic values, promote solidarity amongst member states, increase the cooperation in social, economic, cultural, scientific and political areas, uphold the international peace and security, and advance education, particularly in the fields of the science and technology. The emblem of the OIC contains three main elements that reflect its vision and mission in the incorporated in its new charter. These elements are the Kaaba, the globe and the crescent. On 5 August 1990, 45 foreign ministers of the OIC adopted the Cairo Declaration on Human Rights in Islam to serve as a guidance for the member state in the matters of the human rights, in as much as they are compatible with the Sharia or the Quranic law. In March 2008, the OIC conducted a formal revision of its charter. The revised charter set out to promote the human rights, fundamental freedom and the good governance in all member states. The revision also promote an invention of the Cairo Declaration on Human Rights.